That new fuel saw is great. I mean, it cuts through this light gauge like butter. The heavier gauge goes through fast. It's a nice cutting saw.
Yeah, the performance is great. It's a quicker cut to it, and it's got more power to it. It's easier to get into certain places. It's definitely an upgrade from the old saw. I would say the new Fuel metal cutting saw is the fastest one I've used so far.
I cut EMT, rigid pipe, angle iron, strut, metal studs, just about anything. I mean, it's done everything I've wanted it to do.
The Fuel holds up to almost any of the day-to-day torture that we put it through here. It's built for cutting. Just keep feeding it metal and it's happy all day.
The new Fuel metal cutting saw is definitely durable. It definitely still performs after all the dust and debris and all that can get inside of a tool on a site like this.
The Fuel, you pick it up, you go to wherever you're working, you never got to look for power, it's right there. Battery lasts longer, can't beat it.
For what we do or for what any construction worker would do, you'll get a full day off one charge. So, I mean, the batteries are always terrific. The new Milwaukee Fuel saw, it feels like it's catered to professional construction workers.
The Fuel just keeps cutting away and doesn't lack on power. It's light, easy, durable. I don't know what else you could possibly look for in a tool. I mean, Milwaukee, it's a good name. It's a good tool. It holds up to its name and lasts you a long time.